From drought to flood, water is very much on the minds of Californians. A new exhibition at the San Jose Museum of Art celebrates this precious resource. Fragile Waters, on view through August 6th, features iconic black and white photographs by Ansel Adams, alongside works by underwater photographer Ernest Brooks II, and marshland photos by Dorothy Kerper Monnelly. These three artists make a powerful statement about water conservation. See what you think at sanjosemuseumofart.org.